this revolution will be called the British Union of Fascists.
We shall triumph over the forces of corruption because our will is stronger than their will. Our faith is greater than their faith. And within us is the flame that shall light this country and later light the world.
Report back to your president that the aristocracy and the meritocracy united in the conviction of a new order is coming.
The barriers of class will be abolished and the greater Britain will be born of the National Socialist and Fascist Creed!
Never shed a single drop of English blood in a Jewish quarrel.
These are policies that could not be pursued by British statesmen unless they were mad or the servants of Jewish finance.
And at Mr. Mussolini. You and I, and men like him, will shape the future.